Hey guys, and welcome back. So we are in the kitchen, and today we're going to be prepping up some meals to place in the freezer for Miss Lola the Pug. But first off, let's just take a moment to recognize what is my life. I am now meal prepping and prepping food, freezer meals for the fur baby. Nonetheless, it got to get done, so we are going to do that today. I picked her up some pork chops, chicken hearts and gizzards, and a roast beef. I am simply going to clean the meat, chop it all up, portion it off, and then put it into freezer bags along with some vegetables, freeze it, and then when we are ready to make those meals, I can simply pull them out and then put them in the crock pot. Now with the chicken hearts and gizzards, I'm gonna go ahead and cook those up now on the stovetop. It doesn't take long for these to boil up, maybe about 3 to 5 minutes, if that. Then I will simply ground them up in the Blendtec, and I will portion them off separately and then add it into a whole week's meal for her. Now the plan is to introduce one protein a week. We're starting off with chicken. I will definitely come back and share with you guys the meal that I prepped for her using chicken breast and also how she reacted to it and so on. So the plan is to introduce one protein a week. Once we know for sure what protein sources she can handle that she's not allergic to or doesn't have any side effects, we will then just start incorporating that into her diet on the regular. So I am just simply going to place her food from today's prep in Ziploc bags, put it in the freezer. Of course, I will label it so that we don't mistake it for the human's food. Although it's food, it's human's food, it's just not seasoned. That's it, it's just pretty bland. But I will definitely label it and stick it in the freezer. And when it comes time to fixing her meals, I will just pop one bag out, throw it in the crock pot, and let it cook up. So guys, I hope you enjoyed hanging out with us today in the kitchen. Definitely comment down below letting us know whether or not you have a fur baby and whether or not you prepare all of their meals. Some of their meals are just special treats for them. As always, guys, thank you so very much for watching. And until next time, bye.